I'd be in big trouble if I didn't show my brother's maple syrup here. Homemade biscuits from last night.